Holy Prophet وسلم, is reported to have said, when a group of people assemble for the remembrance of Allah, the angels surround them with their wings, Allah's mercy envelops them, and tranquility descends upon them. And Allah makes mention of them before those who are named. This is a hadith from Muslim. The importance of attending any Ijtema or program which has been approved by Qaid and Baitul for the tarbiyah of the members of Majlis Qudam Landir cannot be overemphasized. By attending these events, we are obeying the call of a divinely appointed Khalifa.